That's not good. Game is out. You got some maxed up in your vector, so good so far. What the? I think that's a good shot. Company.
We have the anomaly.
I might want to lose that shotgun. Insane. You gotta tell me when I was outside before I left me. Ajay Gale was killed, trying to take the fortress. Meanwhile, Pickett didn't watch us from his panic room. Well, he's not. He's watching all this go down on CCTV. I know what to do now. Yeah.
Come on. What I need. Aiming, bitches! Oh, yeah. Come on. Why won't you fucking blow up? Shoot the rotor! He's having problems back there. Alright, it's clear. New one blue! What, are you chizzing?
So much violence! No.
Say your O face. Oh, oh, oh.
I know. It's so intense. It's so frenetic.
Okay, we are currently 40 minutes into a 90-minute session. Yeah, hopefully this... Okay. Bullets.
shit.
Now, you might want to back out.
Coming in from all sides. Oh, that blew up nice. Nice. Oh, good down there. Now the rest is up to you. Oh, sorry. Please think twice before firing an RPG at close range. That's just that smart. Solid fucking gold. Can't get to on the right side. And a helicopter. Halo. Coming down. You're not in an advantageous position. Please rethink your strategy. Shit! I'm fucking done for! Stun grenade! So Amita, where's my fucking backup?
Counter attack! Hold the fortress!
Why do they need to blow open a gate that's already blown open?
Exactly.
You lost your mind?
LDR is not in effect.
Multi-kill.
Yeah, they parked down the hill. Smart move.
Oh, Ja Wu roll!
The guy's got some skills.
How can you miss? It's definitely going.
Hell, bullets are like bouncing off him. I've seen that before.
Lakshmana Crytek armor.
Are you having another wargasm?
Oh. You can't control it. Jizz in my pants.
The intensity of the fighting is too much for you. You are out of bullets. You busted again? Dude, you're worse than that guy in American Pie.
Feeding back the counterattack!
Keep in mind, this statue has a massive hitbox, alright? Game's like, I'm sorry, you die. Just from touching the statue. Are you shitting me?
For the palace.
The royal guards counter-attacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
There's a lot of local music in this game. We're going outside the map. It's almost like that moment in Metal Gear Solid 5. Where Snake and Skullface are talking in the back of a Jeep, but then they just stop for some reason and just let the music flow.
So one by one.
You would think a road leading up to the actual palace would be paved. You know the game's not gonna give you that choice. So stop pretending. Say, what now? Yeah, it's no surprise. Yeah, basically Ishwari and Pagan were a thing. So yeah. A lot of shit went down in the past. I think it would make for like a way better game too, but you know, that's just me.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. You didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. You have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Game's like, choose. Nah, I'm gonna talk.
So, who did you kill? Is it Amita? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
My goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. Well, I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there, one down. One to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother.
do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. God damn if it isn't fun. Well, you finally made it. You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in a sane man and came out like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Amida, it's done.
It's over? We won? I can't believe we won! Ajay, did you find out where Lakshmana was?
I found it, Amida. My mom's at rest now.
All right, Ajay. You take your time. We'll need your help rebuilding, but that'll come tomorrow. Today, you've earned a rest. I owe you a great deal. Thank you.